Next at 5, a man arrested for stealing from a disabled Marine on vacation with his family.
And a woman rescued from knee-deep mud in Plymouth.
And more sunshine forecast as they look forward to the weekend. There is one downside to this dry forecast, though, at 5.